Happening tonight, North Charleston is discussing to rename Kenzer Street to Molly Greene Way. This, of course, is to honor Molly Greene, the co-founder of Water Mission, after she died in an accidental drowning while on vacation in the Bahamas. To help honor her, you can head to the public hearing that begins at 6 tonight at the Buse Conference Room in City Hall.